And here we are, pugs! Holiday Village, La Isla Happitita!
Wow!
I'm so excited about our holiday, Potato. I can't wait to see our holiday caravan and play in the splashy pool and sleep in a snuggly holiday bed.
Go and have fun, you pretty Polly Pugs.
Hoodie up, my secret snuggly holiday pal.
Hola and welcome, Familia Pug.
Thank you.
I am Barbara Capybara. It's so nice to meet you all. And you, little snuggly. What is your name, young pug?
I'm Chip, and this is my potato.
Hola, Chip. Hola, patata.
Does hola mean hello on the Isla Happitita?
Yes, it does. And patata means potato. And caravana means caravan. So come on, let me show you your...
caravan!
Yes! Don't forget your cases.
Thank you!
Your caravana is the orange one at the end of the path.
Race you there, Spud!
Wow!
Whoops.
Sorry.
This is your caravana, Pugs.
Yippee!
How wonderful!
Come, take a look inside.
It's even cuter than our house in Happyton. I, Puggy, love it. Look, it's got a faucet for water. Whoa. Whoops. A fridge for keeping food fresh. A big bed for you, Mom and Papa.
Puggy, perfect for Betty Bouncing.
A tiny bed for Tiny Tot. Another bed!
A super bed for Super Spud!
But there aren't any more beds. Where's our snuggly holiday bed, Potato?
Ay, ay, ay! You, Chip, get the most exciting and snuggly bed of all. Ta-da! This is the bed for you, Chippy Chica!
Wow, I didn't expect my holiday bed to be so high.
It's pugtastic, Chip Dip.
Climb up and see. I just know you and your patata will love it.
Thank you, Barbara. What's that? I just saw a little smiley face in the tree outside.
Ah, lucky you, Chip. That will have been a shy little tamarind monkey. He sometimes comes to make friends with our holiday guests.
I want to make friends with him.
He will be back, I'm sure, now that he knows there are new guests here in the caravana.
Let's hope so, Potato.
I'll leave you to settle in. Adios for now, amigos!
Goodbye!
Bye-bye! Thank you!
I love our caravana. And our snuggly bed, Potato.